And so the winners of the gold medal in the ice dance event. It was a fantastic battle. Runners-up in both the Europeans and the Worlds last year. But European champions for 2001. Barbara Fusar-Poli, Maurizio Margaglio. Getting to a tango by Astor Piazzolla. Italy has only ever won two medals in the European Championships in ice dance, and these two have won them both. The silver medal from last year in Vienna, and that very precious gold medal that they won here in Bratislava. Barbara Fusar-Poli, Maurizio Margaglio, Italian heroes here.
That was a great performance from both of them. They were the French.
That was a shame, wasn't it? Because they gave everything, there's no doubt about that. But on the medal ceremony, the roar for the French was probably twice as loud as that for the Italians. And there's a lot of Italians that have made the trip here to support their team.
That's right. It's been a competition, hasn't it, between the Italians and the French.
And it's not over yet. Not this season, that's for sure. There's no guarantee that the result will be the same in either the Grand Prix finals or the World Championships. And they've grown in stature over the last couple of years, haven't they?
They certainly have. And they look so good together. They gel together very well.
So the European champions back for a little more. Skating to some music from the soundtrack of The Mask. This is I'm Just a Baby in the Business of Love. Well, he's not shy, that's for sure.
No, he wants the girls on his side.
And I think he's got them. Very entertaining. A wonderful way to end this Champions Gala here at the European Championships. Barbara Fusar-Poli and Maurizio Margaglio entertaining us only as they know how.
Very good interpretation of the music. And very strong skating.
Well, that would have been a tough act to follow. Good job, nobody's got to do it.
You and I should do it, Chris.
I don't think they'll be cheering at the end of it. Still, it's been a fabulous afternoon. Thoroughly enjoyed it, and a fitting end to what's been a very entertaining week.